Dear students, good morning. Welcome to the history class. In recent session, we have discussed about Gupta Empire, was a great empire in Indian history, and also it was known as Golden Age of Indian history. Today we are remembering one great dynasty in Indian history, which was known as Rashtrakutas. It was known as Rashtrakutas. Here, Rashtra means country, and Kuta means head. Kuta means head. Rashtra means country. Togetherly, it known as head of the country. It is known as head of the country. It was a proud moment to say this thing. The Rashtrakutas ruled in Karnataka, which is our state. We have to remember Gulbarga district. In there, Sedam Taluk, Malkhed. In nowadays, it is known as Malkhed, which was capital of Rashtrakutas, which was known as Manyakheta. Known as Manyakheta was the capital of Rashtrakutas, and also we remember Garuda was the royal emblem of Rashtrakutas. Garuda, royal emblem of Rashtrakutas. We have to remember Danti Durga. Danti Durga was the first ruler of Rashtrakutas. Was a first ruler of Rashtrakutas. This Rashtrakutas ruled here between 753 to 978 CE. Rashtrakutas ruled here between 753 to 978 CE. Danti Durga was the first ruler of Rashtrakutas, who defeated Badami Chalukyas. After this Danti Durga, Krishna I succeeded him. This Krishna I, he completely defeated the Chalukyan king Kirtivarman. He defeated Chalukyan king Kirtivarman. He built the monolithic Kailasanatha temple at Ellora. At Ellora, he had built monolithic Kailasanatha temple. Ekashila ಕೈಲಾಸನಾಥ ಮಂದಿರವನ್ನು ಈ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಅಂತ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಕೂಟರ ಸಾಮ್ರಾಜ್ಯವನ್ನು ನೆನಪು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವಾಗ ಈ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಏಕಶಿಲೆಯ ಕೈಲಾಸನಾಥ ಮಂದಿರವನ್ನು ಕಟ್ಟಿಸಿದ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಕೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಟು ಹೂ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಒನ್ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಟು came into power, but considerably he was very weak. After this person, Dhruva came to power. After this Govinda too, known as a weak person or weak king during Rashtrakutas, Dhruva succeeded him. Dhruva succeeded him. This Dhruva, King Dhruva, ruled here in between 780 to 793 CE. He ruled here in between 780 to 793 CE. He spread his fame to North India also. When we discuss about Rashtrakutas, we all know that this Rashtrakutas especially ruled in South India. But this person Dhruva, he spread his fame to North India also. When he came to power, the political conditions in North Karnataka was chaotic. This North India considerably shattered in many ways and divided into petty rulers. This person Dhruva extended his power in North India. The rulers of Pratihara and Bengal, had an eye on throne of Kannauj. They had an eye on throne of Kannauj. The Vatsaraja of Pratihara attacked Kannauj and defeated Indrayudha, who was the king of Kannauj. He defeated Indrayudha. During the same time, Dharmapala of Bengal went to conquer Vatsaraja but was not successful. Under these circumstances, Dhruva went on a conquest of North India and he went with his children Indra and Govinda III, and he defeated both Vatsaraja and Dharmapala. He defeated Raja of Pratihara known as Vatsaraja and Raja of Bengal known as Dharmapala. He defeated both. As a result of this, Ganga and Yamuna basin came under the control of Dhruva. Ata Dharmapala, Bengalada Dharmapala, Matu Pratiharada Vatsarajanana Solisidakagi, Gange Matu Yamunera Tatagalu, Dhruvana Samrajavana Seri Kundavu, Vamudana Nenapan Kurtivi. After his victory over North India, he invaded Vengi. But Vishnuvardhana IV, who was the king of Vengi, did not fight with this Dhruva, king of Rashtrakutas, but he gave his daughter Shila Bhattarike. He gave his daughter Shila Bhattarike to Dhruva in marriage. Dhruva defeated the ruler, Ganga ruler, Shivamara, and also Mudugundura, and imprisoned him. Ata ee Ganga samrajyavanna aalutiddantaha Shivamara antakkanta rajananna ಮುದುಗುಂದರ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪ್ರದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಆತ ಅದನ್ನು ಸೋಲಿಸಿ ಮತ್ತು ಬಂಧಿಸ್ತಾನೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಹಿ ಅಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ ಸನ್ ಆಟ್ ಅ ಸ್ತಂಭ ಆಸ್ ದಿ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಂಗಾವಾಡಿ ಪ್ರವಿನ್ಸ್. ಹಿ ಅಪಾಯಿಂಟೆಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ ಸನ್ ಇನ್ ಗಂಗಾವಾಡಿ ಪ್ರವಿನ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಹಿ ಕಾಂಕರ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಏರಿಯಾ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ಡಿಫಿಟೆಡ್ ನಂದಿವರ್ಮ 2 See the conquests of Dhruva. He defeated Nandi Varma II, who was the Pallava ruler of Kanchi. And received many elephants as tribute. To his victory. And this Dhruva, king of Rashtrakutas, who was known as a great king of Rashtrakutas, had received many titles. This person had received many titles like Dharavarsha. And also Shri Vallabha. And also he received a title of Narendra Sena. And also Kali Vallabha. The great king of Rashtrakutas, the king Dhruva, had many titles: Dharavarsha, Shri Vallabha, Narendra Sena, and also Kali Vallabha. This person extended his fame to North India. He conquered North India, had many titles. He extended his empire. This person considerably known as the powerful king of Rashtrakutas. In next session, we will discuss another topic regarding Rashtrakutas. I will finish here. Thank you. Thank you one and all.